Hey everybody, this is Kent Lind with Air to Be Different and Coast Airbrush TV. I'm here today to show you how to paint on shoes. This is something I get asked a lot of questions about. So we're gonna go over the prep of the shoe. We're gonna go over the actual execution of the shoe. And I'm gonna show you how to protect it when we're done. So what I've done initially and what I wanna show you first is, I've gone ahead and I've actually painted one of the shoes. These are just old school Air Force Ones that I've got here. I went ahead and painted the first image on the right shoe, and I'm going to do a kind of a complementary image with a little bit different look to it on the other shoe. So you can see here we've got the image of the player here, MJ, Michael Jordan, my all-time favorite player. A little bit of a graphic here, and then as we move around, we've got another image on the front of his logo with the Bulls, and then we go all the way around to the other side of the shoe. And what I've done is just kind of really personalize it here with kind of a graffiti block style name with his number 23 there in the upper corner. So I'm really looking forward to this and taking you through step by step.